How did you feel when you found out there was going to be a Teen Titans Go movie, and how long did it take to make?
We made 14 different Teen Titans Go movies because we never made a Teen Titans Go movie before. So we normally make 11-minute TV shows of Teen Titans Go. So the first time we made our feature length movie, and then we watched it and we were like, yeah, that's not going to work. So we went back to the drawing board. The cool thing is that our artists and our writers and directors and producers all have ankle bracelets, you know, that chain them to desks or to bowling balls, that sort of thing. So they can't leave. So rather than leave, they just make them work constantly. And we literally learned over the course of a year and a half all of the ways to make a movie wrong. And finally, how to make a movie. I seriously think we made 4 different movies before we finally figured out the formula for how to take Teen Titans Go and our quick 11-minute kind of thing that we do and extrapolate that into a feature-length thing. And it is pants-peeingly funny. I cannot wait. Honestly, I feel bad for the theaters involved because the clean crew, it's gonna be horrible. Every episode, I just bring your diapers, bring your adult diapers for the children, you know, bring the appropriate size, you know, and don't drink a lot of water. I'm telling you, you're just asking for trouble. It's going to be so good. It's like people have kind of equated it to like a kid's version of Deadpool. It's very, you know, kind of breaking the fourth wall, very meta, you know, which is what our show is kind of based on. We stopped writing it for the kids, I don't know, after about episode 30 or 40, you know, and then it's all references from the 80s and you know, how to buy a mortgage. You know, it's very haphazard, but we're having a ball.